Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet, Saturday the 3rd of April. Sun is in Aries, ruled by Mars, and the planets are saying...
Gee, that's rather direct.
Well, okay, planets.
Mercury communication changing signs to Aries, assertive just before midnight.
And...
should you encounter trace amounts or even bulk amounts of resistance, recalcitrance, or reluctance? Not impossible, since Mercury in Aries isn't known for its resemblance to baby bunnies. Simply view it as the cost of doing business in this climate. Also, if people don't initially appear to agree with you or your approach, be aware, once you demonstrate via deed that you do know of what you speak, they'll likely come around post-haste. In addition, should an idea strike a chord or strike your fancy, you could be off and running with it before you've had a chance to do your usual and necessary inspection or analysis. Moreover, while you can strain credulity and break a major pattern by claiming that prudence is boring and decidedly unsexy, there's no evidence others will believe you or that it will justify skipping that step. That said, go for or go after it, especially if it entails modifying a personal, financial, or romantic arrangement that you've been aching to tweak since you can't remember when. Just remember, too, accept with serenity the things that cannot be changed, have the courage to change the things which should be changed, and deploy the wisdom to distinguish the one from the other, and all will be well.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Mercury changing signs into Aries.
Aries, Gemini, Virgo, Pisces.
And if one's birthday, 3rd of April.
You know, you might just want to bite the bullet, and without it looking like you've had a change of heart or given any ground whatsoever, modify your position just enough to finalize the transaction, close the deal, advance the endeavor, or anything else that permits you to move forward with a potentially profitable venture that's been under discussion for about as long as you can remember.
That's a long time. Tomorrow, Daily Planets...